people of faith have no role in the public square? You bet that makes you throw up. What kind of country do we live in that says only people of non-faith can come in the public square and make their case?